Now switching gears to your traffic report, here's what to keep in mind before you hit the roads tomorrow. TxDOT will be reducing I-10 east and west near Artcraft down to one lane on Monday and Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Artcraft and Ramster will be closed to traffic as well as due to that construction. This is all part of the I-10 widening project expected to last for another 3 years.